Today, I want to remind you of the dangers posed by handling of physical money in business transactions. In my earlier briefs, I encouraged you to transact electronically, minimizing handling of cash. Despite mobile money operators facilitating the ease of doing e-transactions, we have noted with concern that people continue to disregard this advice. Once again, I am asking you to take all the measures that you can to avoid exchanging notes and coins. Physical money presents surfaces that can very easily be contaminated with the virus. Avoid it. This is for your own good and for the good of the country.